Saturday night, Brooklyn, New York City. The streets are filled with weekend revelers. Music, laughter, and conversation fills the streets. But if you look past the bars and the clubs, past the hipsters and bouncers, you'll see another world. A world that is built on the waste of that other glamorous world. A world that thrives and survives on the refuse of others. You'll see the world of canners. Meet Pedro, a gentleman who's been canning for 4 years. He and his wife agreed to let me join them on a night of canning for me to get a closer look at what this world looks like.
What's your name?
My nombre es Pedro.
And what are we doing?
Sábados, los días sábados, nuestra rutina diaria es venir a juntar nuestros botes, nuestro recicle por estas áreas.
Pedro told me that in a typical night, they will work between 6 to 8 hours and make just under $70, clawing through bags of trash, broken glass, and rusted cans night after night, just to make enough to scrape by. So why do they do it?
4 años. Tengo haciendo este trabajo. Y yo no me gustaba. Fue ahora mi actual pareja con la que vivo. Es con la que me enseñó a hacer este trabajo. Y bueno, me fue gustando también. Vi que pues sí nos daba, sí nos alcanza para ir sobreviviendo nuestros biles y pagar. Yo vengo de una familia al cual pues no tenían nada. Sí, ok. Antes de hacer esto, yo hacía de libres. Trabajaba como ahorita, no aquí, pero en Manhattan. Bueno, y cuando uno necesita el trabajo, bueno, pues no tiene dos opciones de escoger. Pues necesito el trabajo porque atrás de mí tengo biles que pagar, tengo apartamento, tengo hijos.
There is no accurate data on the activity of canning. Most people in this sector claim that more than 10,000 people pick up empty cans on the streets of New York to make some money. After a night of canning with Pedro and his wife, we met up the next morning with Morena. Morena is a single mom who's been canning for 6 years now as her primary source of income.
Esto lo hago yo por la necesidad que tengo. No tengo trabajo porque esto no es fácil.
It is said that New York City is a city for only the very rich or the very poor. As the cost of living rises, thousands of people learn to see treasures where the majority sees trash.
No, antes yo trabajaba en una compañía, pero la compañía cerró. Entonces, realmente busqué mucho trabajo, no lo pude conseguir. Me decían por la edad, porque tengo una edad muy avanzada ya, no me aceptaban el trabajo. Y además no sé el idioma de aquí, que eso me rechaza.
Sure Weekend is a non-profit recycling center, community space, and sustainability hub in Brooklyn where canners come together with students and neighbors through recycling, composting, gardening, and arts.
Our people, they need a place where to work. Usually in other redemption centers, they have to work on the sidewalk, on the street, under a bridge, and that's something that is, I mean, those are not very good conditions for them to work. They need a place where they can work quietly, they can feel accepted.
According to state and city agencies, over the past 3 decades, canning and other bottle bill activity have had significant impact on the health of the state.
Canners, they do canning for many different reasons. We have a group of people that they do this as an extra income. They are working class and they need an extra income. We have another group of retired people. They have been working their whole life. Now they are in the apartment, alone. They want to do something that they feel is valuable for them, so they do canning. We also have a group of people that they do this for a living. They pay their rent, they pay their bills with this with this activity.
No sé qué haría, ya me había vuelto loca, mi amor, si no tuviera en esto. Porque es que uno disimula la mente, conoce gente, amistades y esto y aquello, que es lo mejor tener amistades. ¿Tú comprendes?
I came across many different peoples in the time I spent canning. Old, young, white, black, Asian, Mexican. Although our societies have made huge progress in finding a place for people from all walks of life, there's still so many people who hunger to find a place in our society today. The canners I met weren't looking for a handout. They weren't looking for a raise or a check. They were looking to be contributing members of society, using whatever tools and resources they could find.